Chopper 2 over the scene of a student walkout this afternoon. This is over Oak Park River Forest High School. Several hundred students left their classrooms today. No comment from the school so far, but it's believed the students are upset about fights at the school. There was a school board meeting last night to address those concerns.